Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I have for you the unwanted toy, Dredge, the Deep Rift version. An unsettled creature made from the lost memories of children. The tablet comes with a monster claw, the terrifying eye on the back of this claw never blinked. The plastic heap, the forgotten toys fused together, creating a tangled mess of eyes and unsettling grins. And then the noxious spike, a weapon crafted from forgotten toy parts. This outfit is available in the current Rift, in the Deep Rift section of the Commitment Tome, which is now available in Dead by Daylight. Alright, Dredge.
Let's kill some bots.
Alright. Here we go, the last Deep Rift killer for the Rift. One over there, three over there. Let's go to the three. Won't pop out just yet. Ace. Just peeked your little head out. How did you? Where'd he go? Oh, he went this way. There he is. Man, he went far. So far, my boy! Are they still right here, you? No. Oh, they were. I'm just gonna follow that trail. I saw Jonah. Jonah, where'd you go? Jill and Jonah. Well, since we found Jill, let's get him out. Get him out quick. There's Ada. Where'd she go? She's still here. There's no lockers out there? What is this person doing? You okay, Ada? Pallet? Thank you. Get him out. Get him out quick. No mercy against bots. Big ol' hit to the head. Don't scream. Someone ran up here, but I saw Ada running. Oh, and there's Jonah. I don't think we've hooked Jonah yet. Jonah. My boy. Were they right here? Yep. Ada, it's time for you to go. Good at that. Going upstairs again. Gonna vault. Yep. She did. And I lost her because I was trying to do a big move. Oh, there she is. Back upstairs again, get a vault. Another pallets right here? Fuck, dude. Gotcha. She stayed here, didn't she? Feel the Mori. I see one. Who is it? Oh, they're both on it. Hi guys. How are you? I miss because I am a forehead. Where are you, Jonah? There he is. I have you now. Is there a locker nearby? No. We can stay here. Let me charge up my ability. I heard the hatch. Couldn't get to it.